So, Nicole Kidman stood from about me to about right there and told me that my song was sexy.
You mean right there?
Yeah, oh, truly. I mean right there. She's a very tall woman. Yeah.
Now, did she say your song was sexy or you were sexy?
She said, well, let me finish now. She was... She was standing.
Wait. See, there's the songwriter story. Then there's the songwriter story that the songwriters can get out of the songwriter. You're watching that right now.
Somewhere deep in some there. And y'all ain't gonna hear none of that tonight.
Total bullshit.
So anyhow, can I just repeat that Nicole Kidman stood right there and told me my song was sexy. And yes, ladies. Okay, every woman ever, they all come up and ask me this. Yes, her skin is just as porcelain as you think it is. Okay, just want to point that out. So, apparently what happened was is that she was making a movie in the Outback and her husband, Keith Urban, had made a bunch of CDs for driving music because they had to drive 8 hours in a Range Rover to be able to get to the set. And he was going to go spend a couple weeks with her out on the set. And so this song came on.
You being a huge Radney Foster fan.
Yeah, and this song came on, and he said, and his
I'm
wife.
I'm sure he didn't have any of my songs on that CD now.
Yeah, yeah. So,
and not a huge Brett Jason. He's a huge
guy. So anyway, his wife says, "Ooh, honey, that's a sexy song. You ought to think about doing that on your next record." And he called me up and he said, "Nicole says I got to do the song." And I said, "I defer to her every time, you know." So anyway. Love doesn't come with thick contract. You give me this, I give you that.